and trips to the near side of your screen. They'll look out to Fehoko. The wide receiver screen, he has plenty of room to break free. One man to beat, and he's gone. We'll break into the end zone for 6 points. And a fantastic play call. Wide receiver screen, good blocking by the wideouts here on the near side of the field. And Fehoko takes it all the way into the end zone for 6. So 25-14, 11-point lead now for the Bengals. And a drive that they needed after that last score for the Wolverines.